right, so this couple is at a crossroads when it comes to potty training their son. They went to write, and if you have an email and have a dilemma, we handle a lot of couples' dilemmas, so if you and your significant other are sparring over something in your home, please go to theburtshow.com, hit us up, shoot us an email, producer@theburtshow. But their email reads, I heard KK's discussion about potty training, which I did have yesterday. FYI, for the record, after hearing everybody's, like, advice and weighing in, I don't think Jimmy's ready. He's not showing enough interest in said potty. I even took him into the bathroom with me because I had to use the bathroom, and I'm sitting on the potty and I'm explaining everything, and all he's doing is sitting there with the toilet paper just going and just literally rolling out the entire roll of toilet paper, and I'm like, I don't think he's ready yet. So they go on to write, I have a weird case going on in my house right now. My son is about the same age as Jimmy. We've started potty training. Our son refuses to pee in the toilet. I don't know what his fear is. He won't tell me because, well, he's 2.5. Anyway, my wife insists that teaching how to pee sitting on the toilet is the answer. The weird thing is he has no problem pooping in the toilet and no fear of peeing sitting down. Why would we teach him to pee sitting down? It's kind of weird to me. I hate this idea. She says it's not a big deal. He'll grow out of peeing sitting down eventually. But let's just get him to use a toilet first. She says worst case scenario. He never pees standing up. She doesn't think it's a big deal. All I can do is think of my son at 22 years old on some hunting trip with his guy friends. And while they all are standing up to pee, my son makes everybody weirded out because he has to sit down. What you were thinking, wait for a minute. Who's right? She listens to you all the time. Thank you. Do you remember anything about learning how to, because you know, you're the only one in here with a
ding-a-ling.
Yes, thank you.
Abby was not afraid to jump out there. Yep, no.
No.
I don't remember anything about it at all. And I feel like I get his concerns as a man. I mean, but yeah. I really don't think that that's something he would never grow out of.
And it, by the way, if you want to weigh in, 855-BIRD-SHOW, 855-237-8746. I think a majority of kids, when it, like whether it's number one or number two, and like those little, like they have little potties to use, right? That you empty out. They're not like just sitting on the toilet. Like they have their own little potty. My best friend, they got their daughter an Elmo potty because she was obsessed with Elmo. And that actually really like, she loved to sit on Elmo's face.
Okay.
All right.
Hey, hello. Welcome to Sesame Street.
But I also, when it comes to my friends who have potty trained their little boys, they sit on the potty. Like, there is no way a toddler, 2 or 3, can sit there and hold his todger and have the aim and dexterity he needs without it getting everywhere. I always thought little boys learned to potty by sitting on it first and then graduated to like the stand-up position.
I don't know about that, but you don't have to worry about your kid in 22 years being on a hunting trip sitting to pee. He'll be an adult, and he can retrain himself how to stand up if that's something he really wants to do.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it would be hard.
No, I would say go for it. Like, the way I do my parenting is I'm going to do what's comfortable for the kid. As long as there's nothing dangerous or, you know, holding them back, do what's comfortable for the kid. Meet them where they're at. If your son's at sitting down on the toilet to pee, and that's what's going to break the ice and help him ease into it, then do it.
Hey, Luis, thanks for joining the Burt Show. Welcome to the conversation. You actually have a guy friend who pees sitting down.
Yeah. Hey, Kristen. Love the show. Love you guys. Been listening to the show for a while now.
Thank you.
But yeah, so I have a friend who is European. He's from Germany, and he came over down in September to visit because I haven't seen him in about 10 years. But he pretty much told me that just peeing sitting down, he doesn't do it all the time, but it's just cleaner because as a guy, I'm sure most men know that you tend to miss sometimes.
Flashback.
And cause a mess. So, yeah, so he says peeing sitting down is just a little bit cleaner. And as you grow older, I mean, I don't think every man's going to sit down and pee every single time. So the whole hunting trip 22 years from now, I wouldn't worry about all that.
Yeah, I agree, Luis. Let's focus on the now, where he is now. Hey, Andrea, welcome to the Burt Show. Thanks for joining the conversation. Peeing sitting down, or learning to pee sitting down, good idea or bad idea?
Good morning, guys. How are you?
Good.
Good.
peeing sitting down is very, very normal for children. I've potty trained many, many boys over the years working in preschool. It's very normal. As they get older, they will learn how to stand up when they see their friends doing it. Trust me, they will pee everywhere. And they will want to pee like their friends are peeing. It's very, very normal to pee sitting down originally.
Okay, there you go. All right, so to our Burt Show listener, who's right? Shocker, your wife is.
The Burt Show.
Like what you just watched? Well, you can get way more of The Burt Show on Apple, Spotify, Stitcher, or wherever you get your favorite podcast.